watching you.
No one cares.
Do the things you want to do.
No one cares.
Give the Ray a rent for free.
No one cares.
Some years ago we left the key.
No one cares anymore.
We only care about the last of our celebrities. All your candy restaurants, reality TV.
I'm out on the river, no, we don't care anymore.
And we hope no one's knocking on our door. We're the seven of the good.
We do care.
Less exhausty neighborhood.
We do care.
Common heart is make us tired.
We do care.
The new culture's already fired.
We do care every day.
We care about the last of our celebrities. All your candy restaurants, reality TV.
I'm out on the river, no, we don't care anymore.
We hope no one's knocking on our door.
Just a bunch of satisfied slaves. Cause no one seems to care about a state of disgrace. We're just a bunch of satisfied slaves. Cause no one seems to care about a state of disgrace. That's why yes, save your soul. That's why yes, save your soul, yeah. That's why yes, save your soul. Save your soul. That's why yes, save your soul. That's why yes, save your soul, yeah. That's why yes, save your soul. Save your soul. Save your soul. Save your soul.
I'm not into this, as long as I can think. A burning pack of card on my arm and anything. Some of my best memories I spent in this game.
Now don't get me wrong, I still love the shit. But sometimes makes me sick. So dogmatic, so reverbing. Always the same. And I'm sick.
Sick.
I'm sick of the underground. Sick of all those acting clowns. I'm sick about you. No heroes, no leaders, used to be a way. So I don't understand why we're preaching all the day. We took our freedom with our very own rules. Whole lot of talking, not following action. Teaching everybody to trade for satisfaction. Criticizing each other has become my favorite too. I'm so sick.
Sick.
I'm sick of the underground. Sick of all the acting clowns. I'm sick about you. And I'm sick. I'm sick of the scene police. The guys are teaching you and me who we are and will be.
I'm like a child.
I wanna have a swimming pool
and a brand new car.
I'm not sure if I'm blind.
Already 26.
And if you don't like it, what a fancy about it.
So cruel is what they say, and it's right.
limits are cruel, it's what they say and it's right. I'm sorry, now please put my name from your death list. I was young and I was dumb and I'm satisfied. I'm sorry, now please put my name from your death list. Kids can be so cruel, it's what they say.
Sink my dear. to shine through. You can always trust in me. I will always trust in you.
Time for the space, run, second for break. Everything we try is something. I just want out of nothing. we try on something, I guess I'm out of nothing. Challenge by the fast, every day could be the last. Learn how to try, give yourself a smile. Learn how to make mistakes, not a second far away. Every day we try on something, I guess we're out of nothing. Challenge by the fast, every day could be the last. Learn how to try, so give yourself a smile. While it's brought up and told, almost kill each other more than just on time. Cause by a struggle that they both of them blind. The hate was so big, I barely can describe it. Was trying to have the last one, the man enough to quit. And shattered it could start, it didn't get much better. But then one day the world would seek the ladder. I don't wanna fight anymore. I don't wanna fight anymore. I'm tired, you show me the door. I don't wanna fight anymore. Hey, my old enemy, I hope you are fine. We will never be friends in this life. Put me a white flag. Fight me if you want, but I won't fight back. Mom, I'm 30 years, I wasted my stay. Slowly I got home, maybe I just for someday. The scars will go away, bad up on my bliss. You wanna hear the story? Well, here it is. I don't wanna fight anymore. I don't wanna fight anymore. I'm sick, I'm tired, please show me the door. I don't wanna fight anymore. I don't wanna fight anymore. I don't wanna fight anymore. I'm sick, I'm tired, please show me the door. I don't wanna fight anymore. Save me, I've been pretty secure. And now I don't need a lens on me every time I leave my door. Say, can you blame me for things I haven't done? I didn't even have a chance, just had a nice son. Am I just a potential crime? Am I just a potential crime? What's called freedom? To me it's just another left to go in case. If you call it trap freedom. But I'm sorry to say I'd rather be in jail. To protect us, to me it makes no sense. But people, they won't trust in you. You don't trust in them. You wanna live in peace? Well, that's what I want too. But peace, it doesn't mean to me being controlled by you. Am I just a potential crime? Am I just a potential crime? Am I just a potential crime for you? Watch call freedom. To me it's just an hour. Call this trap freedom. And I'm sorry to say I'd rather be in jail. We'll be right back.
take a look into the mirror and I hate what I see. The person staring back at me, the person is not me. My skin is rancored, I lose my teeth, the head is almost bald. And now I've got the feeling that I'm starting to get old, starting to get old. But where, my good friend, you? Starting to get old, the hard and ugly truth. My friend, they always tell me that my hair turns gray. And now I realize I'm getting old some way. Farewell, my good friend, you. And thank you for the good times. I will always remember you in my heart and in my mind. But before you leave, I just want to know, does anyone has to get embittered when they're old? Cause I don't wanna be an old man complaining about the youth, about the fucked up thing they wear and their alcohol abuse, about the kind of music, punk rock way too loud. I think that's what some old man's life is all about. I think that's what some old man's life is all about. What it's all about. Starting to get old, but I don't give a shit. Starting to get old, can't get enough of it. Living means changing, it's what they always say. But I won't change my attitude in any way. No, I won't change my attitude in any kind of way.
Papiertiger hinter deinem Schreibtisch in der Presse, kostet du schwellst auf der Arbeit deinem Bleistift. Du bist sowas von vorbei, ich deshalb hast du eine Pistole. Schöne Handstelle, ein Schlagstock, vom Vater statt in Kohle. Im Astrolchung, im Astro, der modernen Wege. Lager oder Prügelzeitpaket, nicht schlimmer als ihr Pflegevater. Dein Kollege mit der Brücke ist genauso mies am Block, weil ihr geht nur ans Telefon, wenn ihr auf Wünsch darum Brocker. Ihr geht nur noch ein Ständer, wenn ihr Packer mit dem Stock seid, in so grünen Uniformen wie der unentdeckte Frosch hat. Heute schon auf Schleife, gestern warst du noch beim Dashboard, aber machst sie in die Hose, steht dein Kopf auf dem Airport. Verlies mir meine Rechte, wie die Harten, kommst du drüben. Doch Police Academy, da kannst du da noch etwas üben. Ich will da, ich mach dich drüben, aber ja, ich weiß genau, in sie wie mir gegenüber bist du nur ne feige Sau.
Nachts auf dem Nachhauseweg, da kriegst du manchmal Panik. Genau in deine Dienststunde bist du nun mal gar nichts. Wenn du mich dann triffst, bist du plötzlich nicht mehr stubenrein. Und in deiner Uniform bist du wieder ein.
Ich unterdrück die Wut und zieh an meiner Zigarette. Von dem ersten Abfahrkasten, die du deinen Dienst plakette. Du weißt das und versuchst
ständig Schamlos auszunutzen, wird mich zwingen auszusagen, anstatt Sprache so zu schwören. Du bist immer Protokoll, damit ich auch nichts vergisst. Aus jedem Wort ist du ein Strick, du kleine Scheißartist. Du kleine Scheißfaschist, der gerne Pinkelbäche hält, bei dem jeder mit einer weiten Hose durch das Raster fällt. Alter, seh ich grüne Autos, krieg ich echt schon Paranoia. Und ich höre schon die blöden Sprüche, das wird aber teuer. Bitte steigen Sie mal aus, haben Sie einfach was geraucht. Selbst wenn Mama nicht dann ist, dann wird dir einfach nicht geglaubt. Das ist die grüne Pest, die ist auch neuerdings im Blau. Gib dich mal auf meine Chance und schreck sie nieder mit dem Faust. Das geht an alle, die sich schon in Staatsgewalt befanden. Lasst euch nicht alles gefallen von den ganzen Scheißbeamten.
Nass auf dem Nachhauseweg, da kriegst du manchmal Panik.